I have had so many of my friends send me this video. I was completely unaware it was Naruto's 20th anniversary. And if you guys don't know, Naruto was my gateway drug to anime. It's what I grew up on. I started watching it in third grade. I probably shouldn't. I was way too young for this show at the time. But needless to say, yes, I did jump out of a pine tree and dropped kick a friend in the face while screaming Leave Hurricane while playing ninjas on the playground. I am sorry. You know who you are. I don't even know if you watch my content, but if you do, I think about it all the time and I cringe at it. I feel like this is going to be one of those challenges where I shouldn't dance and sing, but I know I'm going to be jamming the whole time. You know, I'm going to click play. I'm so excited for this. We back here. We're back here. Actually, I have no idea what this is. I know they redid some of the openers. Yo, wait, this looks so clean! It's like the old art style, though. I love that. It's because you're my friend! Oh! Please, don't tell me this is gonna be a whole Sasunaru AMV. Sasowayo! Oh my god, Itachi looks so good. Ready? Oh my god, the kiss! Oh bro, the Zabuza arc is one of my favorites. Dosa! Oh my god, it's a Sasunaru AMV! Shut up! It totally is! A guy! Oh my god, bro, my boy Choji! Shut up! This is 10 straight minutes of this! Oh, I should have put on my cloak and my headband before I watched this. Shut up. Oh my god, this is so cute. Next. Oh, fighting dreamers! Hello. Oh, bro, the Chidori. Oh, we are. Right here, right now. Oh! Whoa! Gaara, look at a little menace! Bro, Tamari was so underrated. I love Tamari so much. Also, my camera's whacking out. Hello? Yeah! Bro, the worst Hokage. Just go, ma, right here, right now. Bro, that was so good. Tsunade! Bearing it, bro, with the Rasengan at the end is so good. Oh, okay. Tsunade. Bro, that's so good. Guys, it's literally a Sasunaru AMV. It's literally 10 minutes of just them. Oh, little art style change. I like that. Oh, bro, wait, this might make me cry. Mm-hmm. Oh, Sakura. Bro, this is so sad. Child B was like bawling her eyes out. Oh, that was clean. I love it. I love how the art style changes in like really serious anger-filled moments. It's so good. Oh. Oh my god, bro. I might. Oh, bro, you can't hit me with that! Ito, Ito! Rui, Aoi, Ano, Soga! Bro, I'm so sorry. I know I can't sing. I know I'm just screeching, but you can't blame me. I know you are too, okay? I feel like I'm like reliving a part of my childhood right now. It's kind of ridiculous, actually. Oh, Asuna and Shikamaru, bro. That was like so fucking sad, dude. It wasn't even him dying that was sad for me. It was everybody's like the way they reacted to it around him is what made it so sad for me. Oh, bro, I want to see this. Oh, don't. Are they really about to end the song like that? Shut up. Oh, bro, they just did us dirty like that. They just ended the song with Jiraiya's death. Oh, no. Here comes the tears. Oh, I was not ready for that. Bro, the Kage Summit? That kind of went hard, not gonna lie. Literally best mom ever, by the way. Okay, that hit the heartstrings a little too hard, my bro. Guys, I love Kanabun just in general. Kanabun is one of my favorite like J-rock bands, next to like Bump of Chicken. Oh! He said, oh, Nanimo! Oh, bro! Obito! Was I the only one that wasn't that upset about Neji's death? Oh, bro, that team 7 right there. Let's go. Oh, bro. Yeah. Sayaka. Holy fuck, dude. Oh, I love that. Oh my god, I got like such a big wave of nostalgia like in the middle of that. Oh my god. This is almost just as emotional as like watching like new Pokemon trailers for me. Naruto like almost like laid down the morals of my life and like probably the reason why I value friendship so much. Probably also why I was gay for my best friend growing up. That was so freaking emotional. That just made me so happy. Like, Naruto gave me so much growing up and just literally like going from elementary school all the way up to like reading the final chapters when I was in high school to like rewatching it with people that are important to me that haven't seen it before, or just like talking to other Naruto fans that have watched it and have the same love, the explosion of like anime culture in like 2020 and how many people like started watching it again. I'm like so unnecessarily emotional about it, but that meant a lot, and I'm so happy that they literally made a 10-minute Sasunaru AMV in, what is it, 2022? That was freaking golden, dude. I loved every second of that. I ate that up. I hope you guys love that just as much as I do. Thank you so much for joining me and watching that with me. If you guys want to see any of my other anime reactions, feel free to click my channel. Plenty of playlists. I'm watching a bunch of fun stuff right now. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Love you.